Hello, I'm Valentina Herrera and this is my first YouTube video. I am so excited to start sharing my life, my experiences, and just giving out this advice. And I'm gonna look back at this video and I'm gonna laugh, but we all gotta start somewhere, don't we? So in my first video, I want to share my experience of going back to Colombia, which is my motherland. I left when I was 7 years old and I had never had the chance to go back ever since. It had been in around 14 years and I was super excited to see my family, to see Colombia, and just to travel a bit. I also got some procedures done over there because the money exchange is crazy. And so just, yeah, bear with me. I know the video clips are super short, but the ones to come are gonna be better. So let's just go. So my first adventure, my family and I went to El Parque del Café, which is a theme park dedicated to the culture and history of coffee, with lots of fun rides. This park is located in the department of Quindío, from where the views are breathtaking. The horizon filled with giant green mountains and blue skies. The place was so crowded with people coming from other parts of the country, as well as many tourists. I was so happy it was such a sunny, beautiful day. I immediately remember when I came here when I was like 5 years old, and I can tell how much it has grown ever since. As soon as I walked in, I knew it was gonna be a long day.
Okay.
Yo me quito ese pelo de María José.
Bueno, ya casi vamos a entrar.
Después de
250 centímetros. Las personas que midan menos de 150 centímetros.
Ok, ya estamos aquí. Hey.
Honestly, I was so excited to ride a horse. I had never really had the chance to do so before, and besides, I was super happy to share this moment with my two favorite cousins.
Wow, ya hemos salido. Bueno, nos ha ido bastante bien para hacer nuestra primera vez montando en caballo. Me estiré un poco la pierna, pero bueno, estoy bien. Laura sobrevivió. Las gafas también. Y bueno, aquí seguimos.
Okay, so at this point it hit me. I was really back in Colombia, mi tierra, my roots, my people, and this feeling of gladness and pridefulness filled up my whole body. For somebody who left their motherland at such a young age and had to spend most of her entire life living as an immigrant, this moment was priceless.
Wow, acabamos de salir de una atracción acuática y estamos todos en Panamá.
So after eating pollo frisbo y un cafecito Juan Valdez, I'm feeling so much better and I'm ready to go and watch the fireworks show with my cousins. On my next adventure, we went to Salento, which is a beautiful small town located between Pereira and Armenia. I never went there when I was a kid, so I was so excited to see one of the most touristic towns in Colombia.
Here we are.
We went on a Wednesday, and it still was very crowded. As soon as you walked in, all you can see are these marvelous colonial houses painted in very colorful ways that catches your attention.
This is a very touristic town.
I love Salento. The vibe that this little town has to offer attracts all the tourists, including myself. So we are on our way to the airport. We're going to Cartagena de Indias to celebrate my grandma's birthday.
Hola, estamos aquí de camino al aeropuerto. El vuelo sale a las 10 y media y bueno, es un vuelo de una hora, ¿verdad? Una hora. Bueno, aquí estamos todas guapas.
She's turning 70 and I'm beyond grateful that I get to spend this time with her.
Hola.
Hello.
Hola, ya estamos aquí en el avión.
La persona que está al lado
nos había tocado todas separadas, pero nos hemos cambiado de sitio. I'm in the plane looking through the window and I remember people telling me that it looks just like Miami. Bitch not. This is beautiful. Cartagena definitely surprised me and it was way more than what I expected.
Bueno, ya hemos llegado a Cartagena. La verdad que el vuelo ha sido súper bueno. Fue muy corto y la temperatura también está muy bien. ¿Verdad, vos?
Sí, muy bien. Bastante bien.
Everything went pretty smooth. We grabbed a taxi to the hotel, we got into a little earlier, but I was delighted by the views. I feel so lucky. So we quickly dropped off everything, we put on a bikini, headed out to the pool and watched the sunset. Hello, so I'm already here at the apartment and the view is amazing.
Bueno, estamos aquí en Cartagena por la noche y es muy bonita, mucho ambiente, son las 10 y algo de la noche y bueno, aquí hay vida.
That same night we went out for dinner at Crepes and Waffle. It was delicious, I highly recommend it. And there were so many people on the streets. There was people playing music, bars blasting music, people laughing, it was great.
Estamos aquí en la noche en Cartagena y hay mucha
gente en Cartagena,
mucha vida. La 1 de la mañana y todavía hay vida. Buenos días, estamos aquí en el cumple de mi abuela y vamos a tomar una lancha para ir a una isla.
The next morning we grab a boat to Bamba Beach. It started as a very cloudy day, but as the day passed by, the sun came out.
Hola, estamos ya aquí en Bamba Beach.
Hola.
Super bonita. Con un cóctel de recibimiento.
I was so thrilled in living in the moment. I completely forgot to take more videos of the different areas of the island besides the fact that I didn't really have Wi-Fi. So I decided to lay back and chill with my family and enjoy myself.
Hola, hoy estamos aquí en el barrio
Getsemaní.
Okay, lo dije bien, ¿sabes? Y es súper pintoresco, hay muchas pinturas.
Diga, la calle de las cosillas, salió la
tienda. Y sí.
The next day, we decided to go to the most creative neighborhood in the city, perfect for cool pictures and long walks. I know Cartagena's port is not the most memorable, but seeing so many expensive yachts and such a beautiful skyline in Cartagena, Colombia, this was just something that makes me so proud. Okay, at this point, we're watching the sunset in La Ciudad Murallada, and as you can see, there are many people gathered to watch this majestic sunset. This is something that you just need to go and see with your own eyes. Being able to enjoy such an event and having my Colombian flag right there is just kind of overwhelming. Like I mentioned before, not being able to visit my own country for so long and finally getting to enjoy all these little things literally makes my heart grow.
Okay, ya estuvo el viaje en Cartagena, ya hoy nos vamos y bueno, estuvo todo genial, ¿verdad? Y cogimos color, todas estamos morenitas.
Okay, so all I can say is that this was a beautiful and unforgettable experience and I'm more than grateful for my parents and my whole family. I know I couldn't capture many of the special moments that I lived in Colombia, but the only thing I can say to all the Colombian people out there is to not waste your time and definitely travel and invest in your own country. Go visit, share the experience, share the love. I came back and I can say I'm completely in love with Colombia. I know there are so many more places that I still have to go and investigate on my own. I always got so jealous of like random people that ask me where are you from, and I say Colombia, and they will tell me, oh, I've been here and I've been there and I've been visited here and there, and I'm like, wow, I had no idea. But at least now I can say I have seen some of the beauty that Colombia has to offer to the world. Okay guys, thank you for watching. I hope it was some sort of enjoyable. Please like and subscribe. And if you have any suggestions about my next video, if you guys want me to talk about that time that I never, those 14 years that I couldn't go back to Colombia, about how I've been living in three different countries in less than 2 decades. And yeah, just let me know about anything that you'd like to know or any video suggestions that you guys want me to do. I'm definitely gonna be showing a little bit of my beauty routine and definitely about my dog. Also, I love cooking, so I'm definitely gonna share some secret recipes that I have. And yeah, just let me know.